What if I told you I had a great investment opportunity in Cyprus? I know. You think Cyprus, you probably think financial and banking crisis. So what's really going on there, and why is this small EU country so important? Well, in 2013, Cyprus was in turmoil. Some banks were overextended and public finances were in the red. Some financial experts feared the worst, the end of Cyprus as an international business center. But here's the thing, those fears never materialized. Instead, Cyprus moved forward, focusing on positive change, building on trust. Cyprus has introduced new structural measures, incentives, and sweeping reform. Rather than protesting in the streets, citizens rallied together, making sure weaknesses of the past never occur again. The European Commission, the ECB, and the IMF have been praising Cyprus for its progress. Independent in-depth reviews and audits have dismissed money laundering allegations as unsubstantiated. Credit rating agencies have recently been upgrading the economy. International investors are driving the recapitalization of banks as they see the positive prospects of the future. Opportunities are emerging in a variety of sectors such as tourism, land development, professional services, banking and financial services, education, ICT, and shipping. In fact, Cyprus, now the 10th largest fleet globally, is also the second largest ship management center in the world. And how about energy? Just recently, the Noble Consortium confirmed significant gas reserves in Cyprus's exclusive economic zone. More drilling explorations by Eni Kogas and Total are expected to confirm further reserves, as Cyprus seems destined to become the region's energy hub. And who could ignore Cyprus's natural beauties and quality lifestyle? In addition to year-round sunshine and the most blue flag beaches per coastline in the world, Cyprus also enjoys one of the top infrastructures for travel and tourism. And now, new integrated casino resorts and marinas are attracting significant investor interest. Every financial indicator shows that Cyprus is recovering faster than expected, and it is the first country in the EU to successfully return to international markets so soon after a bailout. At the crossroads of three continents, Cyprus has always been of strategic importance. Today, it's so much more. With its competitive tax system and sound legal system, well-educated, multilingual, and internationally experienced workforce, and top-quality professional services, Cyprus is the perfect place to invest your money and base and grow your business. Here's the thing. The mistakes of Cyprus's past have been recognized, but more so have the opportunities of its bright future.